De Jong to get on the end of this. Well, that's where he wants it. He's through the middle. Chance! And the cutback. There's a goal! Could that be the start of something big? That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Been repelled. That's Klaassen rapidly approaching the end, just a few moments from glory. Klaassen plays the crossing. Is it? There really is no way back now. A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Join us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. Dazor looks to slip it through. Diving header! It's in! A goal at a really telling moment. Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
He had a choice of trying to volley that or get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
To occur. Hit into the middle. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Good-looking cross. He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Wijnaldum passes it through. Goal, the Netherlands! That could turn out to be a big, big goal!
just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that in.
For Schmeichel, gets it upfield. Tries to dink it in. There's a goal! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Oh, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Vardy, it's a long forward pass. Has a swing at it, no mistake. Hot knife through butter, they have done it again. I'm given such an open invitation. He was always going to shoot.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out. Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Alcacer, it's on the end of it. Oh, superb from Alcacer! We thought it was over. It's all square once more. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time.
Big moment! Massive goal!
And you can't but admire that from a player from whom we expect to come to the fore at crucial, crucial moments. Doing it, however, is another matter, and his influence just grows and grows.
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Of good defending and indecisive passing, no progress. Klaassen tries a through ball, chips it. He scores, and with that goal comes comfort. Smartly deceptive, what quality!
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
Thank you. out as the telling individual today.
Easy choice, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Nobody does self-belief better than him. In his mind, he's the best in the world, and his willingness to express himself and experiment comes from a ready-made audacity.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches.
Gets up to head it! And he's done it!
And Twente score first!
Twente are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Simpler than that, bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change.
Yeah, it's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Twente could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
They are rampant! Surely now, beyond all doubt.
Jim, your thoughts?
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Whipped in.
Hurls himself at it! It's a goal! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Spectacular header! He really flung himself at that.
He had a choice of trying to volley that or get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Twente take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three. Unbelievable.
Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Perfect timing, perfect connection, and a perfect outcome.
I'll tell you, Peter, more went into that than you think. He had to anticipate the cross, get in the right position, and then time the volley.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him. Intervention was very necessary. Twente have the league's best defensive record. Tries a through ball.
Shot a goal! Goal!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Out to the left it goes. Where to from here? Tries to dink it in. He's had a shot! Goal! And Twente score first! He was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Shedley Basel battles to win it back. Feyenoord, impressive in their last outing and brilliantly orchestrated by the manager.
Well, Peter, he was lauded by the media, and quite right.
They've scored! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance. Really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Now, can they make something of it? Turns and goes back. Goal!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. Forward it goes. That was asking just too much of him. Tony de Vilhena. Kicks it out wide. Tries a through ball. Great chance, and a goal, and already they're looking to run away with it. Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
And that's what the game is all about, find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Imperious when the two sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here, it's all broken down. Out to the left it goes. Utrecht have come to the defence of their manager after he came in for some stick regarding some of his decision making.
I think it was...
And it's a goal! And Twente score first! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's a simple game, a striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
gets it out wide. So they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Now it's Klaas. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. And he's on his way. They've done it! 2 to the good. They have breathing space.
I just think he showed a lovely appreciation of where that defensive line formed, and he held his run until just the right moment, and he broke the offside trap, and he took full advantage. That's top marks for me. Stage it all goes well.
Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
You know, it takes a lot of courage to do that, to throw yourself at the ball knowing you can catch a boot in the head. And done so.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Of the opposition. Passes it through. Lifted into the middle. Has a pop! Sticks it away! More and more and more and more! They are running riot! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect.
Better than that, and he knows it.
Tony de Vilhena.
Klaassen has a hit! Yes!
Twente are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
Big goal, crucial lead. He's made certain that won't get through.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Cuadrado tries to get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. David Klaassen is being picked on here.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man there.
It's Klaassen! It's in! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! And that is stunning, just too hot to handle.
Oh, the contact was fantastic, right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. And now they can launch a counter. The Netherlands have escaped via some do-or-die defending.
Well, if ever a tackle had to be made, that was about the perfect example. They were completely caught out by the break, and they got themselves into last resort territory. What a saviour.
And it's Van der Veer. Passes it through. Can he put it away? Goal, the Netherlands! And it's the Netherlands who take the lead.
The Netherlands produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Schneider. Robben turns and goes back. Shoots! Oh, wow! An absolute pile driver! About as smooth as it gets! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! Brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Narsing passes it through. Through. Hurls himself at it! They are rampant! Surely now, beyond all doubt. Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
He had a choice of trying to volley that and get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great one. Until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
20 grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy. And he's on his way. Can he put it away? Really well taken goal.
What the game is all about, find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
Snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working. Conte going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Towards the flank. And it's Klaassen. Den Haag, quick to defend their manager in the wake of criticisms levelled at him in recent days.
Listen, there's just no hiding place. And it was refreshing to hear him.
He has done it! And with that goal comes comfort!
Puente is so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through, wonderful passing and movement, and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal count.
Puente, a couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from.
They are rampant! And the lead is 3! It is surely done!
Simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass to pick him out.
3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Looks to slip it through. Can he score? Really well taken goal. Ruthless and relentless. Utterly rampant.
Jürgen Locadia simply wasn't going to decline an invitation like that. He knows that they've got the passers in this side that will find them. And his job was just to make sure he didn't stray offside. And it worked an absolute treat.
20, totally rampant here. Den Haag. Their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny Rook.
Oh, taken with style! This is as ruthless as it gets.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Now here's the through ball. For him. How about it? It's bounced out. Yes, it's there. And Puente score first. That's no fluke. It's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Raul. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Yeah, the communication lines were working really well, but the supply line just had a bit of a blockage.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Oh, taken with style. Result no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Try is a through ball. Oh, good interception. Spoon forward. Wijnaldum brings the ball forward. Great ball, and now the shot. Never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved it.
Wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Look, volleys can be worked on and improvements can be made, but in the moment, it takes timing and balance to catch the perfect spot on the ball.
They are rampant! Surely now, beyond all doubt. An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Kurtic. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. He's off on a marauding run, and shoots! Goal, the Netherlands!
Devastating. I mean, that's the only word you can use to describe that. That kind of breaking power is absolutely devastating. That was fantastic to watch.
Like a good ball through. It's a good run down the left-hand side. It's a good-looking cross. Yes, it's there! That could turn out to be a big, big goal. Great delivery and a finish to match.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Right, Hernandez.
That's a brilliant interception.
David Klaassen.
Just about up to 75 minutes. Your impression so far, Jim?
There's a lot of football still to be played, Peter. So...
sticks it away! And surely that does it! Perfect time! Decisive strike!
Produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it has a strong end product.
Well played.
David Klaassen.
He's got it and he's got time. Big chance! They are rampant! Surely now, beyond all doubt.
Jim, your thoughts?
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Score first!
Opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Tony de Villena. Looks like a good ball through. Decent ball. He scores! The breakthrough arrives at last!
From right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Two to the good, they have breathing space. Oh, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
They have a couple of goals
Defence without reply, it's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Tries a through ball. He's in, surely. More and more and more and more. They are running riot. Surely now, beyond all doubt. Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Can he find a finish now? He'll have a dip! They are rampant! And they are disappearing out of sight! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Çalhanoğlu tries a through ball. Surely he scores, and he's shown him a clean pair of heels. More and more and more and more. They are running riot. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. The purest possible contact. What a fabulous strike.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
It's a throw. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Done very well to intervene. Through. Can he find a finish now? And the cutback. No mistake! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off?
How many more does he want?
Concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Up he gets! They've scored! Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had. Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Jan Mats passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Gets his foot in there. It's long and forward. Puts the dink on it. Massive leap! He has done it! And they are disappointed! is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
As to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.